barreling downfield to pick up 11 yards.
Now back to Nix, to Bigsby, and Tank is up near midfield.
Auburn's been passing the football.
Second and 9, and it's Bigsby again, and he's past 20-yard line. And it's Bigsby staying on his feet. First down, Auburn. During this global pandemic, as Tank Bigsby to the ground is past the 40-yard line, staying on his feet out of bounds near midfield. And Lawrence, second and 10. It's Bigsby now. And Tank is near the 25-yard line. Bigsby has another hole, and he slips down.
Some nice short yards and a goal line stop.
Tank Bigsby, with just over 2 minutes to go in the half, breaks tackles, gets a little bit of a block from Nix, and is inside the 40-yard line.
The Tigers. And Bigsby walks into the end zone for the touchdown. Going to start this drive of the run play. Bigsby past the 35 down the sideline, able to break a tackle, and finally
let's go mono press man, and they haven't been getting separation.
Big hole for Bigsby inside the 15, keeps his balance somehow.
Tank Bigsby is now in at running back, and running straight ahead, Bigsby started the year as a third string running back. Made the first man miss, and now he's rolling right through the heart of the line. Straight ahead, Tank Bigsby is in. It's a 4-yard touchdown run, and Auburn takes the lead thanks to the ground game.
And watch Big 89.
It's here. He'll come. And it's Bigsby running out of tackle. On 3rd and 2, they run it with Bigsby. He's got the first down and plenty more. Tank Bigsby straight ahead. What a job of that Auburn offensive line. Bigsby, left side, stiff arm, dive, touchdown Auburn. What a play by the freshman from 18 yards out.
About 8th on the Purdue list. Here comes Bigsby, got the edge. Tank finally got one going. Schwartz in motion, it's Bigsby straight ahead. Didn't get there, did he? No signal, now they signal touchdown. Not this time. Nice and smooth on the handoff to Bigsby for the touchdown.
You're 30 yards away. Here's Tank Bigsby. Where has he been? Resting. And well rested, he runs.
3 receptions on balls that have been thrown more than 15 yards all year.
With quad receivers to the right, they run it left with Tank Bigsby. He's been the highlight for this offense.
I didn't think it was a very clean performance by the Tigers. I'm big on moving them each and every week. I don't think you just leave them the same.
Here's Bigsby. He's moving them inside the 30. And the freshman rips off a monster gain on a pickup of 33.
For Seth Williams and Bo Nix with a great ball.
There's a gain of 25. Bigsby gets a great block on the edge. He's got the sideline, and he's finally forced out at the 40. Brandon Frazier was the one who cleared the way for a gain of 27. Tank Bigsby with a stiff arm. And he'll bounce to the outside. And another shot in at the end for good measure. 18 yards for Bigsby. Tank Bigsby in the backfield. And he bounces to the outside, gets it to the 20, to the 15, to the 10. And he's forced out of bounds at the 5 by London Kraft, a pickup of 25.